What was the Hermetic Order of the Golden Dawn? The Hermetic Order of the Golden Dawn was a highly influential and secretive magical and mystical society that emerged in the late 19th century in England. Founded in 1888 by three Freemasons, William Robert Woodman, William Wynne Westcott, and Samuel Liddell MacGregor Mathers, the organization quickly gained prominence as a hub for the study and practice of occultism, ceremonial magic, and esoteric teachings. The Golden Dawn drew inspiration from various spiritual traditions, including Hermeticism, Kabbalah, astrology, alchemy, tarot, and ceremonial magic. Their aim was to explore and unlock hidden knowledge, achieve spiritual enlightenment, and develop psychic abilities through a system of rituals, meditations, and divination practices. The Order's teachings were heavily rooted in the belief in the interconnectedness of all things and the pursuit of knowledge as a means of attaining higher consciousness. Membership in the Golden Dawn was highly exclusive and secretive, with initiation ceremonies and rituals serving as a means of progression through the Order's ranks and degrees. Each initiate started at the first degree, neophyte, and could ascend to higher degrees through study and practice. Members were also assigned mentors who guided them through their spiritual journeys. One of the most notable aspects of the Golden Dawn was its emphasis on the use of symbolism and ritual magic. The Order developed a unique system of correspondences, linking various symbols, colors, and astrological principles to specific spiritual concepts. This allowed members to tap into the energies associated with these symbols and invoke their power during rituals. Although the Hermetic Order of the Golden Dawn experienced rapid growth and attracted many influential figures, internal conflicts ultimately led to its downfall. Differences in interpretation and power struggles among the Order's members created divisions. The organization eventually disbanded in 1903, with splinter groups and independent practitioners carrying on its teachings. Despite its relatively short existence, the Golden Dawn played a pivotal role in the history of Western esotericism. Its teachings and rituals have had a lasting impact, influencing subsequent occult and magical traditions, such as the Thelema of Aleister Crowley and various modern witchcraft practices. The Golden Dawn remains a subject of fascination and study for those interested in the esoteric and occult traditions of the 19th century.